is the everything team.
Yeah, I feel like we're heading in the right path. We had a great season. We had a tough top 16. I think it prepared us for this moment. And more importantly, we need one more win, and we're going to see who our opponent is after this game right now.
Do you think that during the last minutes, Loco came back, you felt some pressure, but you reacted very well?
I don't think we felt pressure. I think we knew Loco was going to do this. They're a team that has a bunch of fires. They don't quit. They show why they got to the Final Four. They made a good run at the end. But I think we all were confident in what we were going to do, and we pulled through.
What's the difference between this CSKA team in comparison with the previous ones?
Just humble and hungry. We're a hungry team. We're always together, and we're ready to fight for each other.
And this is the secret for the final also.
Excuse me?
This is the secret also for the final.
Yeah, just being together, being hungry, and being humble. We got this win. We're going to put this one behind us. No need to celebrate, because we know we got something to do on Sunday night.
Thank you very much.